and then made sure to back up Vega. How nice of him. Ain't he just a sweetie? And now we have the entirety of Vega stored on a little chip. Firefox crashed just now. That keeps happening lately. What did you miss? You didn't miss anything. We backed up Vega and just started the next level. This is the last one. At least I think it is. The well in Argent, are they the same place? Or am I, forgetting? I'm trying to remember the layout. Yes, I believe so. I don't know. Yeah. Okay, yeah, this is the last level. You be quiet there, Flip. I believe this is the last level. Yep, this is. Some old man grandpa Flipshot over here talking about memes. Not realizing it's the next generation's turn, man. I say that, but you know, I was late for I was early for YOLO and swag and all that. So by all rights at this point, I wasn't there for the floppy disks. At least not in my teenage years. I'm still somewhat behind now. I've already been phased. Time moves a hell of a lot faster now. Old people are now like 25 years old. Well, you aren't gonna- Nope! Okay, there we go. Yep, got a mid-flight. Aren't I supposed to- Oh yeah, okay. I got two! I got two enemies! Three. You can keep your floppy. I've got my nice hard CDs over here. I say that. I haven't seen a CD in quite a while. I don't think movies count, though. Those are DVDs. I was there before mobile phones and the internet. I will admit, I wasn't... I'm 22, so when I was a kid, there were technically mobile phones, but my dad had a pager, and that's what he used. In fact, I was actually just, I didn't get a smartphone until about my first year in college, which was actually since I was in Running Start. That was my third year in high school. So even though I was technically there for all of it, I was seriously late to the technology train. I don't much care about all that stuff. I was a computer nerd. Okay, what am I doing here? There aren't any secrets on this point. I don't know. Whoa, nope. Nope, you get out of here. Okay, there we go. Alright, which way? That is a secret that I have to press a button for. And the button is down here, I believe. You didn't see nothing. Oh boy! Looking at chat and missing shit, I swear. Okay, here we go. That killed one. God, the BFG is good. At least y'all are having fun. Hell Knight comes from behind here, if I'm remembering correctly. I'll take you. Was that a possess that I just lock on bursted? I think it was. Pac-Man'd me. Ghost is blue and it's ready to be eaten. You come up to it, it suddenly changes color. Okay, if I remember correctly, no more secrets over there. Automap is over here. If I remember correctly, I'm need to find 3 skull switches. The other ones are over here. And the other things, be it demons with BFG, 2 Baron Hells with one shot. That one's on the last round of enemies. Use a BFG for it, of course. Oh, no. Souls. You came up a lot faster than I thought you would. Oh boy, that hurt. That really hurt. Uh-huh, yeah. I see you. Okay, now, back. Oh, when you blind it, it just starts shooting off randomly. I never saw that before. That's neato. Show you guys, something a little funky later. I'll remember. Just makes me giggle a little bit. Okay, can go down that way, but this way's better. Max health over here, which is why you should come over here. You saw the air time that guy got? That was beautiful. Love this game. I just love it. No need to start the fart. Start the fight just yet. You hear that? It's actually just on a little trigger when you walk by, so you can get the demon to say kill him twice. Absolutely no practical use whatsoever, but it's funny. Might as well make a liberal use of the BFG. So, projectiles in flight, once you gain quad damage, actually gain the quad damage buff. What the? Okay, that was strange. I've not seen that before. So, like, there I shot out the little grenade, and then I picked up the quad damage and it got the quad damage buff. I think this was a waste of the quad damage. Oh well, it just means the rest of this fight's gonna be a hell of a lot funner. I actually do think it's funny with the glory kill system. Early on in the game, you glory kill almost every single enemy, but then later on, you just kill everything. Yes, the BFG one-shots anything other than a boss. It's a proper BFG. I'm not dealing with you. I will deal with you, though. Come over here. All of you. Come on. Not like that. Is there something behind me? I hear fireballs. Yep, there we go. Yep, I wasn't paying enough attention. I deserve that. You go down. I think they lined up. They did not. The pinkies in this game are one of the only enemies that really gives you any trouble. I killed them. He just kind of crumpled. It's music is just so good. I really like using the explosive round from this and rockets to kill the imps, because it just takes them out in one hit. And you have so many rockets, so much ammo. That's a pinky. You get back here. Got him. This fight's going on a little bit longer than normal because of that overwhelming amount of pinkies. Thought for sure I could jump up that. Oh well. So a little bit of a spoiler, but this level has three of these kind of chambers with long fights in them. Long, glorious fights, but this is the first one down, so there are two more to go, in case any of you couldn't count. Why, thank you, okay, fine, whatever. I was about to do Volt with you, but whatever. Unless it's Deo's fault. I don't know. I think in some ways that people are a little bit wrong in their pronunciation. Although Deus Ex is where is that school switch? I think it's on the left side over here. I think Deus Ex is actually how you're supposed to pronounce that, so it probably is Deus fault. There we go. No need to go through there when you're over here. I believe there is a lever somewhere close by. Yes. There it is. There it is. I don't know how I didn't see this. It actually has a blood trail leading to it. I missed this on my last playthrough. Not a whole lot yet. A whole lot here. Deus is correct, yeah. I guess the way I'm remembering it is that people were mispronouncing it as like something like do sex, which was just really weird. You know, if you don't tell people the pronunciation of foreign words, then how the hell are they supposed to know? I don't know why I thought it was wrong in the beginning. I played Deus Ex. I love it. But for some reason there, I was doubting it. Nope. Not that easy, big guy. Besides, swipes are going to have to be a little bit faster. Okay, I'm going to just, not yet. I think I got him. I did. Music's a little quiet right now. It's a bit of a... It is a dead language. Oh. Don't speak that way about Latin. Come on, man. What did Latin ever do to you? It's a sweet, dead corpse of a language. I don't really need this power because I'm going to be using the BFG very liberally. So I might as well just take it now. Get back over here. Man, I love the Berserk power-up. It is just so much fun. Okay, now for this part. I should get quite a bit. Ooh, yeah, look at that. It almost went all the way up to 25. That guy takes quite a bit of hits. Oh, nope. I ain't dealing with you. Okay, what am I doing here? Let's just... You know what? I've had enough. No more. No. He was charging up and everything. Totally blocked him. Ooh, hello. Almost didn't see you. Quite a nice shade of brown you got there. In German, we don't have that problem, as it is similar to Latin in pronunciation. Oh, really? Oh yeah, aren't you the one that wanted me to pronounce, Ich bin ihr Schild? I believe, last time you said I got the Ich wrong, which, I had, actually become so obsessed with finding out the right pronunciation that I, looked through, videos on German pronunciation. And I tried to find... And I found that apparently you're not supposed to be pronouncing the CH so hard as I was in German. In German, it's apparently supposed to be rather soft, was it? Imagine if Genji had weapons like Doomguy. Oh! I would be playing so much more of him. He's actually the character I play for fun in Quick Play. Him and McCree are the DPS I like to pick in Quick Play. I've moved on from Soldier. Because I find his playstyle to be a bit too generically focused. I would like to be a bit more specific in my playstyle. Just hear German. Yeah, you probably heard somebody just doing it wrong. You need to sound angrier. If for German, I need to sound angry? No, don't make me do that. Especially not when I'm saying something that's apparently supposed to be protective. But yeah, Genji and McCree in Quick Play. But Genji with Doomguy's weapons would just be absolute hell. Especially if he's allowed to have the BFG. He gets to, that could be his ultimate. Either that or the chainsaw. He sends Kray, and then all of a sudden you look at your hand, Anna, and she's just literally cut in half. Oh man. I practiced it so many times, but that was actually quite a few days ago, so... Now if I try it again, I'll just sound even more ridiculous. I believe the next skull door is, not here, but, within this area. Yeah. I've looked over here multiple times, not here. 3 a.m. in Germany, I'm probably the only German here. Could go that way. Once I go that way, I can sign myself to it. I don't want to miss this secret again. I believe it is down there, though. It's in like a... Also, it's really hard for me because now I'm remembering that the A's, E's, I's, and such are all pronounced... The pronunciation is swapped in them, which I find so strange, but, you know, of course, it's a different language. But it's hard for me to remember because it was like I's sound like E's, and then E's sound like I's, I believe. I forgot what the A sounds like. I believe there's two of you. It's an invasion. I'm being invaded by the Germans. For the first time ever, they made it to the American shoreline. Nani Man, you are not the only one. Oh, I thought that was Fey Man that said that. Oh, they're a Nani Man. Just so you know, I can listen to you all day. I want you to make it big. Aw, thanks, man. There are lots of things that I, apparently should be doing, and want to be doing, and, I'm having a little bit of trouble finding out exactly what it is that I should put my focus on. People say I should be doing voice-related work, but I always wanted to do something more with Overwatch since I love Reinhardt so much. But, you know, c'est la vie. Things happen. Can't have what you want all the time. I'm sure I'll find out at one point what exactly it is that I'm going for. Everything used to be so much more simple when I just wanted to be a games developer. And now I'm stuck in this midpoint where now I'm like, okay, well, what about a career ahead of time? Basil Fawlty would say, don't mention the war. I mentioned it once, but I think I got away with it. How so? Is that from the German perspective? Because I know you guys, it's a bit more of a tough stickler point. Which, of course, you know. In the America, it's a big old show of honor, but... I'm assuming Boss Faulty is a German name. Get over here. I want you, Pinky. I want you. Those Barons of Hell will have to get here soon. I'm really itching to let loose. There you are. Okay, you see how sometimes they go down and sometimes they don't. Sorry, it's a little bit difficult to read chat and play at the same time. NPR Late Night Jazz Program. Is that what Balls Faulty is, or am I not part of the conversation? Do whatever fancies you, six. What war? Well, there was two of them, in case you missed it. It was a pretty big deal, at least at the time. Got it. Ooh, got him too. Trifecta! I believe that's a running riot. Or did you have to get four for that? I think it was four, actually. I didn't finish him off. There we go. Nope, not yet, not yet. Don't lose it quite yet. There we go. I should have just walked up and grabbed it and I didn't grab the bridge. Oh boy. Yep, that's 25 health. Now that's 50. Ooh, I don't want to kill him. Ooh, there we go. That's it. That's the good shit. You ready? You have got to be kidding me. Did I? To kill... Oh, okay, fine, whatever. If it worked, if the game counted it, I hit that stupid cacodemon, his big fat only face. Took up the whole BFG shot. Do a voice for voiceovers, radio, etc. You should pursue it, apparently. But, I don't know where to start. I was thinking if I really wanted to do something wholesome, I could read Redwall books. It won't let me up there, you see that? I've tried it twice now. You'll be fine and just play the game. Yeah. I love Overwatch. Although apparently I'm being a little bit phased out as Reinhardt. That's why I wasn't accepted into the team I was trying out for. They wanted experience, someone who was experienced in Winston as well. And I just wasn't stepping up to the plate. Which, understandable, Divecoms are becoming much more meta. It's good to think about the future. Can't let somebody in just because they smooth you over with sweet baritone. May have figured out how I can tell you to pronounce Ick. Try to breathe out while saying it. Try to breathe out while saying it, are you sure, Feynman? This entire time I've been trying to breathe in. Broadcasting school. Is there a broadcasting school? Never heard of it. I believe I've gotten everything. I could take classes. I guess I could. No reason not to. Although, at the moment, I haven't even started that free course at Harvard that I purchased a certificate for $90. So now I actually need to call Harvard and say, like, hey, I purchased this last year, like, at December 20th. Could you help me roll over the credentials? I don't want to do that, though. I'm sure it'll just be, like, an email or something. I actually need to use photo ID and a webcam. Well, guys, no more chainsaw. You didn't see much of it, but, this is it. This is the final boss. In Hell's Mouth. You got your neato night sentinels over here. These even in my job right now. I work at Frito-Lay in a processing center. I don't know why it just... why the pra was so much more emphasized, but I actually pack boxes. That's all I do. It's nothing fun. If you say ick, you stop up rapidly with your breathing. Ick is smoother. Ah. Yeah, I thought so, but throwing a little shade because I'm pretty sure most people breathe while they talk. At least breathe out. Okay. Anything to say before we go down? Okay, let me try it one more time. Ich bin ihr Schild. No. I don't think I did that right. I'm supposed to sound angry, right? Like, ich bin... Ah, damn. I did the hard K. Ah, it's so difficult. Why can't everything just be English? Geronimo. That was pretty good. I'm getting closer to voice Ryan. People say I sound like Winston. Let's go down. Come on, let's do it. Some people also said that I sound a bit like McCree.
So much.
They want me to say high noon and such. That's a totally rag on the school moment, but does anybody notice that slight fading on character models? It's really weird. Samuel Hayden really has that problem. Oh well, no. Here it is, boys! Y'all ever play Doom? You recognize this big baddie. Oh, hell yeah. Let's see if I can do it on the first try, eh? I'm not gonna be able to look at chat while I'm doing this, because, if you haven't noticed, this is going to be the hardest of the boss fights, and requires the most concentration. Out of ammo on that one. Things are going somewhat well right now. Why did that take so long? Do that just to stun him for a bit. I think it's because I just took a shot. Was that perfect? Because as far as I could tell, aren't you, I kind of ruined the pronunciation on the I's and E's. Because aren't they supposed to be the opposite? In fact, as far as I could tell, isn't, Oh, nope, got it. Get up. Now, one thing to remember on here that I keep forgetting. Do not use siege mode while you're on top of these and the floor is lava. Electrified goo. Is this... where? Yep. Okay, there we go. Yeah, that's a waste. Need some ammo. I'm actually running out. Come on! Give it to me! Oh yeah, he's hurt now. Ooh, what do you want, buddy? What do you want? Want some of this? You're hurting now, aren't ya? Can't stand up to the doom. Oh, I'm dead. Yep. That actually never happened before. I've never been hit by that thing. I've actually always dodged that, but that thing took me from 100 to 0. And then I went down because normally when he does that little laser thing, it's spinning. So I was wondering why it wasn't moving. That's what you get for talking shit. Well, you never talk shit, boys. Then you get wrecked. The ick was, Yeah, okay. I'm assuming there aren't a whole lot of ways to fuck up once you have somebody literally tell you how you're supposed to pronounce it, but eh. I ain't German. Despite my heritage. I've only listened to Mein Kampf, like, what, 5 times? You gotta give me some credit! Come on, there we go. None of that. Use the BFG to make him stop so that... Even then, is this a guy or a girl? I mean, it came from a girl. So is it a girl? I like how everything becomes a nice shade of blue. How do I keep forgetting to jump over that? Okay, he's gonna do the whole limping thing soon. What? What? I'm slightly confused. I just kind of died on top of the pillar. If I remember correctly, you're supposed to hop from pillar to pillar, but not in that fashion. There was something I completely missed there while I was shooting him. Oh well. If you'd believe it, the final boss of this game actually has a bit of difficulty to him. If you want to know why I'm switching weapons so much, I just like the variants of it. Despite the fact that I only play Reinhardt, I actually believe very much so in varying what you do. Make sure that you always are ready for anything. And in this game, I very much so love to vary the weapons that I use. There we go. I remembered this time. Look at that. I can learn. Nope, I'm nowhere near it. That was very rude of you. Made me waste a BFG shot. How rude. Come on. There we go. I missed. How did I miss? I think it just collided with his armor. Shoot his face while he's standing still. Nope. Spikes come out of the pillars, yeah, but I remember there being a bit of a telltale sign for that. Maybe I actually didn't see it because I was too focused on it. That I'm really willing to admit. Nope. Okay, don't shoot the BFG. That is the wrong time. Is there anything? Nope. Alright. Come on, buddy. Just a little bit more. Show me that beautiful little face. Oh, hell yeah. I'm sorry, was that a bit much for you? Want another go? Insufficient fuel. I'm sorry, I couldn't quite hear you. Say it louder. Oh, the next time I see you, big robotic man, I'm gonna shove that sword so far up your circuitry, you'll be spitting out metal. This is a damn good game, and that's a damn fine finish. Although, dying three times at the mastermind is, not exactly what I would like to, have that happen. That is, every villain ever, isn't it? I do like Samuel Aiden, though, if only because I am, very jealous of that man's voice. Holy hell, do you hear that? That is, like, cancer in voice form, but in the most beautiful way. You know what I should have said? Let me dial back on that one-liner. I should have said, you'll be spitting Argent. That would have been good. Boy, that was a good game. Very good. I'll let you listen to the credits. It's a very nice credit sequence. Alrighty then, that was Doom 2016 on Nightmare difficulty. It was a damn good game, if I do say so myself. And I do believe almost everybody that has ever played or seen this game agrees. Although, there are some people who would have rather there had been some differences, I believe that everybody agrees that it is a very solid core for a game. And that, overall, this was a fantastic return to form from id Software, who, has had some shaky times. But this and the amazing Wolfenstein redo just are showcasing that Game developers are starting to realize what people want out of their new games, especially when it comes to old properties. Now, the next game on the list for Fridays, I believe I'm going to go for... I haven't decided yet, but I am strongly leaning towards the game that that was the first ever video I put out. This was back, I don't remember the year. I actually don't remember. Is it like 2004? No, probably 2007. No, it wasn't 10 years ago. It was, I was 14 at the time. So it was like, possibly 2009. Back, when I lived in, Sun River, Oregon. And it was the first game I did a video walkthrough of. Although, it was more so a Let's Play, but I called it a walkthrough. And it's a game I absolutely love. It's close to my heart. It's probably the finest example of being able to have fun in a free-roaming sense. And when I first started playing it and recording it for YouTube, after getting all the equipment and everything together, I actually had to play in black and white so that the recording had color, because I didn't have extra audio and visual cables for myself and the recording. Oh, the sacrifices. Oh my lord, everything was so bad quality. I remember those days, everything was so low-tech, bad, bad infrastructure and poorly done, but good lord, I had a blast. Overall, before I stopped doing YouTube, I actually had 400 subscribers, and I felt pretty good about it. And the way that I played and the way I interacted was, it's quite a bit different than the way I do it now. Back then, voice squeaker and all that, I was much more into just cracking off jokes and being funny. Which I still believe humor is with me today, but I'm trying to take a much more calm and professional approach to these things. But I can feel it slipping back a little bit. Maybe I'll get back into my old groove. But I'm... Now that I think about it, most likely I will be doing that game. And I don't know if I want to announce it, but I wonder if I should just keep it as a little surprise for when it comes up. Squeaky voice, no. That video is not still up. I actually deleted every single video I had ever made once I, about less than a year back, because I was kind of ashamed of it all. And I felt it was not up to the quality of standard that I have now. So I went back and I deleted all of them. And it was, I think it was like around 1,000 videos or so. I actually did quite a lot of games. I had played through a lot. Fun times, but you know, sometimes you just gotta bury the history. Hope that you never repeat the mistake again. Actually, I once streamed Left 4 Dead 2. I streamed a full game of that, but then I stopped. That was when I was 18, I think. I think I was 18 when I did that, maybe 17. Good old Xbox. Times were different back then, I gotta say. Felt the same way about your old web novels that you had written. Aw. And you're writing now, aren't you? Are you the one who was that doing that? You're, doing something on the side. It's a bit of professional work. I actually used to, write, fan fiction too. I, believe mine are still up. You'll never find them, though. You will never find them. I actually still have all of my old documents on my Google web account. And every once in a while I look back and I clear up grammatical errors because I'm that fucking pedantic. But, I felt I could have done something a little bit more with there. That's actually how I met an editor. And I picked him up, and then everybody around that website started using him too. Because he's a fantastic editor. He was a really good man to work with. I believe he played League 2. Haven't talked to him in years. Just keep letting these credits roll. Oh, Doom. I'm gonna miss it. But after 3 playthroughs, I think it's time to put it up for a while. Maybe play it again in a year or two, like I do with Terraria. Don't play Terraria for a couple of years, and then take out Terraria, put another 100 plus hours into it, then put it back. I think every single time I play Melee, because I've done so many playthroughs that I feel I've done almost every single thing you can do in that game so many times over, so I just keep doing Melee because it's the hardest one. Doing it as a hobby, though I don't have much energy for that while starting aerodynamics engineering. Ooh, engineering is a good field. You keep having fun with that, man, working on aerodynamics and the engineering as such. That's a weird way for me to put it, but I felt it was appropriate. Don't worry, sometime you'll get through your studying and you'll find it's all been worth it. It's a very fulfilling thing. I haven't taken a lot of engineering classes, but the ones I did have the free time and the money to take, I absolutely loved it. I thought warehouse work had fried my brain, but I came back and I felt I was just as good as ever. Which is really funny that then in ZZ's stream I make an ass of myself and say, oh man, why is there a letter in code that in what I thought was hex code? Not only was it not hex code, but you can have letters in there. They represent numbers. Which represents ones and zeros in the end, but you get what I mean. Sometimes your brain just kind of shuts off for a moment and you say the dumbest things. Once these credits roll, we'll have about half an hour left. I'll play some quick play and some 6v6 mystery, just for fun. Then I'll see to about, it will be a week's in time, but I just want to make sure I'm going to keep streaming for about 30 more minutes. 47 is the schedule I want to keep. Despite the fact that the last 2 days I haven't streamed, which I am sorry about that. I'm gonna keep the videos up, but they're no use now. The time wasn't exactly wasted, but it did feel bad about not adhering to the schedule that I had set forth. Although, I gotta remember after Overwatch to check out my computer and make sure nothing needs to be updated. We join an arcade? Hell yeah! You wanna come in? Come in! I am willing to play. But, what was I gonna say? Oh yeah, another thing that might have caused it is that OBS needs to be updated. It's actually been needing that for a while. The problem is every time I open OBS, it's because I'm just about to start streaming. So I open it, then I'm like, oh shit, I need to update, but I also need to start streaming in exactly -2 minutes. So there's no time. Oh my lord, we're going through every single... We're going through all the countries. We're now at France. This is gonna take a while. This is gonna take a long while. Germany. Funk Motzk. Thomas Huber. I should say this like a hick. But no, I can't exactly do the hick voice. Yeah, that could be doing it. That could be what's, It could be, but at the same time, I'm getting a blue screen error is the problem. Like, a complete and utter computer shutdown, where it tells me it has to restart the computer and everything. So, as much as I want to think it's streaming, at the same time, I feel that might not be the core issue, because it's causing the whole computer to freeze and shut down hard. I'm thinking if it was a problem with the stream, it would, at best, like, freeze OBS and just cause all that to crash. Yeah, it could be OBS. It could be OBS and its interaction with my graphics card, because OBS is using an encoder that takes everything directly from the graphics card. Absolutely nothing to do with a CPU. There's a little bit to do. It's like 2.5%, but not much. It was due to me emoting, but Since OBS is taking is using encoding that has to do with my graphics software, and OBS is out of date, it's possible something's going wrong with its interaction. It's causing my graphics card to freeze. If it's repeatable, only doing one thing, then that's where to start. Yes, as always, when you troubleshoot, you try to find the common source. OBS NVENC implementation is pretty bad, to be honest. Really, as far as I could tell, it's actually the only problem I had was the fact that my CPU's cooling fans, because I use water cooling, would go crazy before. I've been using the X264 instead because of it. Really? Well, when I was using that, my cooling fans would go crazy. But the OBS NVENC, I started using that because Easy recommended it to me. And everything's been smooth sailing since then. It's actually fantastic how well it works. It doesn't even seem to chug any... doesn't seem to take any frames off from the game. But, the implementation is bad, you say? How so? Because I know NVIDIA is actually very good about getting the most out of its graphics cards without actually impeding performance, like how Shadowplay did it. Except, recently Shadowplay just kind of broke and it almost killed my computer. The recent GeForce Experience update really did something weird to Shadowplay. And I had to reinstall my audio software. It's a bit bloated. Oh, that's a shame. When they don't polish off their coding and everything correctly, and it just turns into a mess. I'll do what I can, and if so it's much more clean than how it uses NVENC. I would assume so, because it actually comes straight from GeForce Experience. When this is a quote-unquote third-party software using it. So I guess it's OBS's designer's fault. But I'm gonna try to find out what I can. And if I can't find anything, and the blue screen happens one more time, I'll stop using NVENC. Because, that would probably be it. That's the only thing I can think of, because, the way in which it crashes is that, I stream X24 with OBS and saved my HD with Shadowplay at the same time. I should probably try that. I wanted to keep local recordings, but I found that it causes the CPU to go terribly. But now that I'm using NVENC, I could actually probably just record too, and it would probably work. Oh no, you gave me an idea. I would use the Shadowplay, but I'm pretty sure it's broken right now. Don't worry, the credits will end sometime. I don't know if I want to go back to the old encoding, though. If I do remember correctly, though, I could hear my CPU fans going nuts, but the stream couldn't. So either way, it's not an issue. I could go back to the old encoding easily. I mean, this is an i7 I'm running. If this can't handle, then something's wrong. OBS recording is crap as well. Feel bad because I really like OBS. Yeah, the recording, I don't know why the recording would do what it does, but it would seriously just make things go to hell in the stream. It was so weird, despite the fact that it, for the most part, everything was fine, and my CPU would never go past 20%, but the stream would just chug when I recorded at the same time, and I didn't understand why. I could adjust my fan curves, but the problem is that the cooling system I got is, I forget what it is. It's a water cooling system that is known for having really bad default fans that are just loud as hell. And apparently I need to replace them if I want to get rid of the noise. But the noise isn't showing up on the stream, and I'm a lazy bastard, so that's not happening.